vaccinate the child when the child's probably like 2 years old or three, like, you know, a little longer versus vaccinating this child when he's like a month. They try to tell me that he needs a hepatitis B vaccination. I said, no, the fuck he don't. That's okay. They said, oh, why are you not vaccinating your child? I said, oh, due to religious purposes. Oh, what are you? I'm Christian. And we don't believe in inserting outside substances in a pure body. That's what I told these people. I'm a Christian in Christ, representing Christ. You get what I'm saying? So it's like, yo, even though you have your child in a hospital or whatnot, you still have the right to say no. You know what I'm saying? Technically, you don't have to go back to that hospital. So they're not going to force you to vaccinate your child. They're going to encourage it, of course, but they're not going to force you, you know?